All right, it's May the 9th, 2018. We're headed offshore for a fishing trip, trying to, for amberjack, maybe hunt some cobia. Woo! We got Jason's going to work the deck. And we got Omar as a tag along. He's going to spearfish some.
Here. Big boys.
And then we got Guy Farmer up here, and we got his two sons. What's y'all's names?
Guy and Peyton.
So two guys and a Peyton.
That's right.
All right, y'all excited to catch some fish today?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Let's go get it. Connor.
First blood coming up.
Yep.
Bring him a slap. Oh, yeah.
Second blood. Trigger.
Oh, trigger. Nice.
All right. Gonna let that little fish whoop you.
Peyton, show him how they do it in Knoxville.
Pull up and reel on the downstroke. There you go. You ain't getting no line. I see color.
That's big mama snapper.
Beautiful.
Don't let the line touch the side of the boat.
Ooh, yeah, baby.
Look at him.
Like Jason said, they was hanging up higher, wasn't it?
Let me see how it frayed.
You good.
Yeah. Holy cow, that is holy good stuff.
Cow. Hey, don't try to pull him up. Bring him over here.
Just pull, walk back with him a little. There you go. There you go.
Yeah, like that, like that.
Nice fish, buddy. Help him out, Jason. He's green, watch out.
Yeah!
Woo! All right, give him some line, man.
Give him some slack. Yeah! Come your time, baby! Woo! Good job.
Yeah.
Good job, Jason. Yeah! Now we're talking.
You're guy, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got his cobia. All right, brother.
Probably the most sought after.
Look at that beautiful cobia. Good job, man. Yeah, baby! We got cobia! Woo!
What you playing with, guy?
What you got down there, guy?
I don't know yet.
Cheek.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby. It's fishing time with PrimoFish. Woo! Come on, guy. You can get that fish. It's your fish. You want to take it home?
I want it.
Real.
He's tired.
You're tired?
Who's tired? You or the fish?
That's
the
third fish
you're
coming.
Don't let that fish go.
We got it, AJ. Come on.
Get it closer.
Come on, Omar.
Knock him off. Get in there, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Amberjack. Yeah.
Woo!
Let's line out. Let's
job, man. Beautiful fish.
Keep in mind.
Nice fish, buddy.
I want this thing off my waist because it's gonna fall
take it off.
Dad, put it on as loose as he can get it on.
Bring him in.
All right, y'all watch out. He's got
to. Don't let him hit your teeth. Feet. Give him some slack.
For sure.
There's Omar playing rescuer of the day.
Oh, tuna fish, come on, somebody.
What you got, Omar? You got your friend?
Yeah, look at the baby. I got him.
Aww.
Oh, look at him, Mark. He's so cute.
He is cute.
Oh, what happened to her?
I don't know. She landed in the water.
Tuna fish on Omar.
You got tuna?
Tuna.
Tuna fish and a little bird.
Like where should I put her?
I don't know. What you gonna name her?
Don't let
her.
Pull up when you go down.
Tuna.
Tuna.
Here.
saw on us.
Got you a little blackie.
Yeah, man.
Little shark action.
Come on, guys.
That's
you got your fish, man.
Man, that's
your
fish. Like a tuna fish, man.
Look how he's on the side.
Is that a tuna?
About 30 foot down.
Yeah, keep turning the handle.
Man,
I see, fella.
Is that a tuna? Or is that
that's an amberjack. Or Jack Crevel.
Jack Crevel, damn it.
What is it?
Jack Crevel.
Jack Crevel.
The other yellow fin.
Oh, and hooked underneath? No.
People need anything.
False alarm. They fight
the
like that.
The other yellow fin.
Are you tired?
Yeah, they fight a lot.
Yeah, they're
retarded. Oh, we gotta get a picture of that. That's pretty good.
Oh, yeah,
what you got to say? Oh, yeah?
Fish friend.
We get to keep them?
We've heard that before.
Fish, Primo, fish.
You're allowed to keep them, but they're not getting good. See that? See how bloody his meat is right there where he gaffed it?
The octopus.
Octopus twins.